Hi guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. If you're on my channel, I'm Akanksha. So in this vlog, you've read the title already, I'm going to Thailand and I have been smiling like full wide since morning because I'm super excited for this trip and I am like very excited for this trip, but I'm also at the same time, I'm the least pessimistic person ever, okay? But I don't know why, when life throws you so much shit all the time and you've dealt with so much at once, like in a while, and now when everything is going good, you just can't help but question or look, constantly feel like, is something going to go wrong or what? Because I've all prepped, like, you know, every time I go to on a trip, like I have periods or something, no periods, I'm packed, I'm already like properly packed, I'm on time, I'm like on the way to an airport, and mentally I'm in a good place, touch wood, but all the responsibility wise I'm done, work wise I'm good, and like all the puppies have been adopted, so those things are also sorted. So in my mind right now, I don't have like anything, and I really just want to go have fun, because unlike Bali where like that whole situation was very different, this time I'm like super excited. I'm going with three of my very like, you know, close friends. So anyways, the intro became like a rat. Anyways, on the way to the airport, I'm all packed, let's go. I'm meeting all of you after New Year's now only. Now we're at your first international trip.
Yes.
How are you feeling?
It's good. I don't have anything to compare with. So.
But I said, how are you feeling? Excited.
Very empty. I don't know
for some reason. Akarvena can endure excitement. Last time when I went to Bali, the flight that I took was Air Asia and it was so bad. It did not have any, like, they didn't give anything to us. Like, even water we had to buy because they were not giving any water also for free. But this one, weight is even lesser and it's much more better and I like it. They gave blanket, they have a screen and everything. And the ticket was 25,000, which I feel like is much worse, and it's only a 3.5 hour flight. So it's like a direct flight. 25 to 1 crore, yeah, yeah. 25 to 1 crore and just direct flight. 3.5 hours. I felt it's like worth it. There was another 20,000 option also. I'm like, for 5,000, I'm not waiting for 5 hours in some other place. So
attention passengers, we've now reached our destination.
Wow, phone. I'll also open phone for you. Are you sleeping now?
Nina? It depends on the vibe of the bed.
Vibe of the bed.
Impression.
It's a decent room, guys.
Decent. Okay, I think the vibe is gonna be
good. Chushu chalipoyindi aa meme expression nu baagundi baaledu.
Hey, it's actually cute.
Influenza.
Heart and soul, bro.
Yes, putting bro.
For?
Already. Day one in Bangkok, guys. Lift is here, guys. God knows if it's pronounced Desai or not, but we are calling it. Hungry kids. Nokkara. Nokkara na. Should I always be the mother?
Yes.
Stop for us to eat is Desai Eatery. I saw this on Reels, so we've come here. It's quite empty though. First experience of ordering food was very good. Milk. No, yes, milk, no milk. So so many things to buy. For some reason I expected it to be very tacky, but the pieces are actually quite decent. Like, there are so many cute pieces. But I will shop in the last day because I don't want to carry all the luggage throughout the Thailand trip.
Jeevitra is coming to another country and eating KFC.
There are two types. I took the very spicy one. Let's see how spicy it is. I feel like it will be sweet only for some reason. It's spicy, but it's not good spicy. Ice cream and Mexican mixed together.
Brother, what's that?
First day in Bangkok, just went in shopping. Four hours, five hours we've been here. Now again we're going to another mall. It's a little more fancier to shop. And then to go change and go out for the night. So after Platinum Mall, we went to this Central World because my friend wanted to shop something. We did a little bit of street food experiment which didn't work out. But after that, we went to this rooftop bar called Sky Bar because one of my friends told it's really nice. It's quite expensive, but the view, everything was amazing from there. And we just spent the night there that night.
Okay, day two in London.
Yes, one day.
Feels like
one
it.
Day. Day two in Bangkok. We're all
in the mall.
In the mall with our luggage too. Check in for luggage storage and then go out because we don't have stay for it. This will not work out. Background noise. Second day we don't have a room and we don't want a room with our luggage. So there's a luggage storage thing in the mall. It's called Air Portal. There are different things. There's one at the airport. There are a few different places, but MBK is our closest for our bus which we are taking in the night, so we are storing our luggage here. It's like 1600 for 8 suitcases for 4-5 hours, which I feel is very reasonable, so that we can like roam around and come and then not bother with about the luggage. When they tell you that eating in Thailand is difficult, I did not understand. Like, I don't eat non-veg, chicken, everything, it should be fine, but we can't eat. Tanda Ratra Mikonex is going to say Navya is vegetarian, Navya has not eaten a proper meal since we've come here. Starbucks and muffin is my go-to now. Really, I hope that cafe at least, because shrimp and all you can't eat also that much. Yesterday night also we ordered McD, and McD was actually nice. Spicy chicken was like normal, how Indian one is. But we ordered cheeseburger for Navya because she's vegetarian, and he gave some beef burger only instead of cheese. I don't know if that had beef, or cheeseburger generally has beef, but poor thing didn't eat like that also. Then we had to order pizza. It was a lot.
What do you think about vegetarians in Thailand?
You should come prepared. Bro, my stomach is crying right now.
Yeah. What did you order?
We are at an Indian restaurant already.
Nice. Yeah, with her rice, finally.
Harini was asking, she wants pachpun.
Day 2 guys, just day 2 in Thailand. And we are already dying for food. See anything in Bangkok. But we came outside of Bangkok for one cafe, for one naan.
There is fish.
Yeah. It's very pretty though. I want to go on boat ride for coming so far. Manchi soft.
Now I can imagine. Meer cuddling
you thought we were lying.
Literally figuring out this Greek and
was
Latin.
The most difficult part.
Oh my god.
There was ramp, okay.
Nobody understands the language.
we had to take 3 suitcases.
I know exactly.
Each.
I have. So eventually, I was like, why did they move from there? When they said one, I was like, okay, fine, one, because I'm taking ticket there. I thought bus will be there. Then she again said, you go down. Who will put counter on first floor for ticket? For ticket. There's no sense. Even luggage also storage is on 6th floor. Very little teda.
Are they because probably they can't afford the rent?
Yeah, that is there. But this though at least, this is too much. This is bus and that is counter.
No information centers.
Yeah, anywhere. Who can understand? You call them, they don't answer. You call them, they don't understand language. You can't even talk.
Yeah, she's complaining.
And then I realized people actually understand English. I'm not talking in Telugu.
Thailand or Hyderabad, who can tell? It does not, like, there's no difference.
Wow, so amazing. We traveled for 16 hours in a bus. And then in a ferry. No. In a bus, then another bus, then another ferry, then another bus, and reach this island called Koh Samui. Just to hear that. Oh yeah. Oh no. Flight was very expensive, but okay. This is the only public transport we were supposed to take in this entire trip, and came here. And then check-in is still 2 more hours later. Oh my god.
The struggle never ends.
I know. There's too much sun without sunscreen on my body. What to do? Orgasmic good. It's so fucking good. Kada? Sir,
it tastes more like munjalu.
Yeah. Crazy. Coconut water and munjala juice mixed. Crazy. Sir, chala mix. I love it. Day 3, we are in this island called Koh Samui. Morning, it took a long time for us to reach here because we came here by road because we wanted to save money in like transport. But thank God, rest all our internal flights only except for this one. But the island is damn beautiful. Morning when we came, we had like 2 hours late for checkout, right? So we went and like dipped in the ocean. We ate lunch and all, and then by that time 2-3 o'clock they did give our rooms. Then sir, we just went and passed out and just woke up, and now we are going to explore the night market or like generally the island because we've not explored here, and we're here for 3 days. So I'm thinking like we can see a lot more stuff. Bangkok was literally not like a vacation. Right now is like when vacation actually started. So I'm excited. Already my beach wave, my beach head is in.
Yes, I'll also take one.
How much shopping will you do, guys? How much shopping?
So, I put up
mango word pen.
Sorry, not a word pen. What's the
mango
word pen.
Follow. Tell me.
Bye.
2 days after coming to Thailand is when I got to drink the local beer. We are very late, you guys.
Late, cheers.
Abba, Kingfisher Ultra. Literally ultra tasty.
Yeah. I miss Bintang Lemon.
Yeah, but Bintang Lemon was very sober.
Very
drink.
Subtle, but like you could have so many of them.
Literally, Kingfisher Ultra, I hate Ultra.